Hello, hello everyone, welcome back. This is Saint Leon, and if you're watching this video, it's because I was at Kanye West's Yeezy SZN 9 fashion show here in Paris. One of the workers that worked at the show hit me up with the address 45 minutes before the show because, of course, they didn't want to spoil it, otherwise it would have been a whole crowd around the place where it was. The vlog will start with me just going towards the event, not knowing where it was, except that it was in the Eiffel this morning near Arc de Triomphe. I don't know what to say. Watch the whole video because at the end I'm gonna give out soaps that were given to the guests as gifts. I'm gonna give them away, so stay for the whole video to see how to get them. And if we reach 5,000 likes, I'm gonna give out the shades as well. But I don't have any followings. I have 100 followers, so I don't know if I'll ever manage to get that many. But if I do, definitely will give out the shades because I don't mind. You know, it's I have the experience for it. I can give the shades to one of my fellow new fans. So enjoy. So we are 2 hours ahead of show starting time. I really hope that the guy hits me back at 5 and tells me the exact place, because if we have the venue, 99% we get in because we have the passes. And hola, say hi. Do some kick-ups. Yeah. Let's go. Do you know some tricks? Ooh, oh, that was cool, that was cool. That was nice. I'll say hi to Kanye for you. That was genuine. That was fucking sick.
Send a location. Pull up, I send a location. Yeah, what? You can have...
And now we're on the metro on the way to the 8 around the Swan, which is Arc de Triomphe. Holy fucking shit, our boy came through with the address, and it's actually right.
You don't need one, I'm gonna find you one. I literally don't have any.
Hello. Hi.
Thank you guys.
That's the worst part.
It's the worst part. He got it yesterday. Up here.
Hey, bro.
Oh, shit.
So, we have to find our seat now.
And first, we're gonna steal some of the soap. By the way, Ricardo T, she's invited. North is here, South is here, Chicago is here, Saint is here.
We got the soap. Now we have to find our seat. Did you guys find your seat?
How does that work?
So there's like three like circles. And everybody has like seats assigned.
Gonna be walking around, not downstairs.
So downstairs is gonna be the choir, and then they're gonna have the models run away all the way up, and then all the way down through the stairs.
Now I see it.
Yeah. We met at Kenzo.
How are you?
Good to see you. Good to see you again. Are you excited for the show? Did you just get in?
I'm not sure if excited, but I'm looking forward to it.
Okay, that's a good way to put it. You want to present yourself? I think everybody already knows you, bro. Like, I was going to be like, hey, it's Caroline, it's Leo.
Hello.
She's the most beautiful girl I've seen all week.
So, no.
She's blushing now. She's turning her hair from blonde to red now.
Should I?
You should that. No,
maybe
no,
I know. Should I?
I don't know. Have you ever tried? You look amazing.
Or should maybe,
anyway.
If Kanye would ask me now to shave my hair, I would do it.
You would do it?
No, I would
and
not.
Do
I
it?
Would literally not do it.
If you would ask me though, I'll legit do it.
You would do
it? 100%. Like if you tell me you want a model right now, I'll legit do it. I'll do anything for Kanye, to be honest. He's my favorite artist ever, all time. He's the best.
You met him?
Not yet.
Come
Jaden. Appreciate the outfit, man.
I love it. Are you not hot? It's part of the Kanye. I love it. I've been following you since a long time, so really, really appreciate what you're doing. Really appreciate it. You just got here today? Oh, okay. I saw you wear like the show this morning with Evan too. I'm a friend of Evan. He's the best. So. Are you staying here long or are you just going back up here? You just pulled out for the best show and then went home. Okay. That's great. Man, I won't bother you anymore, man. I'll see you in America. Maybe soon. Thank you so much for the time. Appreciate it.
The George made, the Ringo made, the Paul made, Knight made since they broke up. She played, she did it.
You know, with the team that I needed to help me exercise all my ideas
of my habits.
Now the show is starting late. Now I've been in fashion for a while and I've seen a lot of shows start late. But after my season show started late, the press completely killed us. Then I told my manager at that time, Scooter Braun, that I just wanted to go to Japan. I just needed a break. And that tour lasted for 4 days. And I went to the hospital. And every time I do something great, someone brings up that moment for the rest of my life. It's the ultimate stigma. People feel like they have the right to come to my face and call me crazy. Like it doesn't hurt my feelings. This is something that you will not be able to un-Google. I am Ye. Bernard Arnault is my new Drake.
She had that last, that closing line and stuff.
Yeah.
In the gap thing.
Yeah.
Oh, did you see what I commented on your page?
I saw it.
Oh.
Who are you?
This
is a lot of
pretty good. This washes, jersey, shapes.
You can't lean on these big companies to get your vision. You know, if you're the smartest person in the world, you're in the wrong room.
In three words, what's it all about?
Make life easy. That's what it is. That's the product, baby.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
And that cash blew up.
From yeah, if it's free, we're the product.
Good.
Woohoo! Ha ha!
You guys, I don't have words of what is happening right now. We're in the backstage after the show. And I just believe that I made history with this vlog.
I met you in Milan, bro.
Oh, crazy. I'm so famous. You say I'm so famous.
We were at Sempione one day. I went to buy Supreme at a store, and then I saw you. I don't know if you remember me. I'm Leonardo.
Yes, crazy.
I told you I was going to meet you in Paris.
Piacere, fratellino. Come stai?
Man, that's crazy. I fucking love you, man.
Thank you so much.
Absolutely, no problem.
Yeah. I don't know. Diego, where did you
see? Adele Flower.
Oh, okay.
Oh, see me again? Yeah, I'll see you.
Yeah, that's really it.
Shit, 9 minutes away.
Hey, yeah, can I tell you a joke real quick?
Yeah, okay.
Who's Ye in Paris? Perrier.
Perrier? Perrier!
There you go. Perrier.
Oh, crazy. But I like the matte one too, though.
Yeah, okay.
That shit hard,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, that's hard. Hold on, man.
This shit too crazy. The Pope?
This is funny.
Thank you, guys.
The rain tears come falling down.
Yeah, we're just chilling.
Okay, so real quick, I want to give out some context of what happened after. So as you see in the last video, he was eating poke and I actually gave him the fork because he couldn't find something to eat with and I was next to where the forks were. So I just gave him the fork and then he had to take a phone call. So he asked me in the most polite and kind way I've ever been asked to just leave. You know, he said, please, I need to make this phone call. Can I have some space? I'm like, yo, you could have just said to fuck off. I would have been gone in 1 second. So at that moment, I just left and then I spent a couple of minutes talking to some of the people that were working outside of the backstage. Very genuine conversations with all the workers. You guys were the best. You guys made the whole show possible and it was just amazing overall. So just thank you. And then I was going outside. One of the guys that I met, I asked him, hey, can you take a video of me hopping down the slide? And then at that moment, I turned around and who's there? Fucking Kanye. And I'm like, yo, yeah, come up in the slide with me. So then he's like, but you go first. So then I went down and then the rest is the video. The rest is history. Alright, so that was the last video that I had. I didn't bring my camera to the after party because I didn't want to vlog. I already had the best day probably of my whole life. I can say that I sang with Kanye. I made him laugh with my stupid ass joke. And I went on a slide with him. So I've been so emotional these past couple of days. It's unbelievable. So thank you, Kanye. You are the fucking nicest human being on the planet. So misunderstood, but you're just a great person overall. So you're never gonna see this anyway, but whatever. Instructions for the giveaway. Now that is important. I'm giving out the soaps that were given to the guests. So easy soaps. And in order to enter the giveaway, you have to like, subscribe to the channel, and comment under this video, as well as follow me on Instagram at Leo J. Christ. So I will pick out a random username from the comments for the soaps in 10 days. So make sure to follow my Instagram to see when I will do the draw. And for the shades, when I'll hit 5,000, I'll do the same thing if I ever hit 5,000, because I don't think it's possible, but yeah. Leo, play the outro to the best fucking video ever made. Niggas is without that bunk and we sending them straight. So in a way we the dog catchers. How many bullets from dog catching? Sawed off, raw dog fashion. Hard off, hope dog catch. Damn. I woke up for some more. You win.
We're dead.